The word density describes the amount of mass within a given volume. Mass is referring to the number of particles an object is made up of, and we refer to volume as the amount of 3D space that something takes up. Consider the two images below. We have a pile of books and a pile of pillows. The amount of 3D space these two piles are taking up is the same. But would they weigh the same? Do they contain the same amount of mass or the same number of particles? Let's zoom in to see what these would look like at a particle level. On the left, we have the book particles, and on the right, we have the pillow particles. The particles for the books are held much closer together, and there are more particles in the same amount of space. The particles for the pillows are further apart. There are less particles in the same amount of space. This means that the books are more dense than the pillows. We can see practical examples of density in everyday life. Consider a glass of water with ice. The ice floats on top. This is because the ice is less dense than the water because the particles are held further apart. Another example is a helium balloon. The balloon floats because it is less dense than the air around it. In order to calculate density, we use an equation. That equation is that density equals the amount of mass divided by the volume it takes up. Now, the units are really important for density. Depending on the units that you use for the mass and the units that you use for the volume, that will give you the units that you use for density. So if we use grams for mass and we use milliliters for volume, then the units for density will be grams per mil. If we use grams for mass and centimeters cubed for volume, then our units for density will be grams per centimeters cubed. So it's really important that you pay attention to what your measurements are in for the mass and the volume when you're trying to calculate density. Let me talk you through an example of how to use that equation. If a loaf of bread has a mass of 450 grams and takes up a volume of 2,250 centimeters cubed, what is its density? So the first thing we do is we write out our equation that we use, which is that density equals mass divided by volume. Then we plug in what we know. So we know the mass is 450 grams, so we write that where we would write mass, and our volume is 2,250 centimeters cubed, and so we put that in where we would write volume. Then using a calculator, 450 divided by 2,250 is 0.2. And note that I've taken our units for density from the units that we were using for the mass and the volume. So the mass was in grams, the volume was in centimeters cubed. Therefore, our units for density this time are grams per centimeters cubed. Hopefully this video has helped you to understand density in a little bit more clarity and how to calculate the density of an object. Thank you.